Many people like to believe in the myth and the legend that is Nessie, Scotland's Loch Ness monster. But NBC's Today reports there is new evidence on the so-called giant serpent.
Well, nonsense, says one Italian geologist who insists the signs aren't the work of an elusive beast, but rather of seismic activity. The Great Glen Fault System runs right through that area.
The Scientific American features an interview that geologist Luigi Picardi gave to an Italian paper explaining his theory. According to him, the effects on the surface of the water, like mysterious bubbles or shaking, can be tied to the activity of the fault that runs below the lake. We know that 1920 to 1930 was a period characterized by many reported sightings of Nessie, with increased activity of the fault. In reality, people have seen the effects of the earthquakes on the water. So the Loch Ness Monster could literally be Scotland's fault. But on the heels of new evidence, Live Science has more on how this whole legend started in the first place, with some reports dating back quite a long time ago. The Loch Ness Monster was first reported in AD 565 when, according to Catholic legend, St. Columba turned away a giant beast that was threatening a man in the Ness River, which flows into the lake. And thus, Nessie was, quote, banished to roam Loch Ness, causing the earth to shake whenever she was supposedly spotted. As for that famous photo of Nessie, well, National Geographic says it was a London surgeon who originally took credit for the image that was printed and reprinted, fueling the rumors, but there's an explanation for that, too.
Nearly 60 years later, a man named Christian Sperling made a stunning revelation. The photo was the brainchild of his stepfather. Wetherill took a toy submarine, fashioned a Nessie-shaped head and neck, and launched the monster in the shallows of Loch Ness.
He then asked the surgeon to take credit for it when it was printed in the Daily Mail. Still, in the face of all the myth-busting, the Today anchors just didn't want to believe it.
I want to believe in the Loch Ness Monster. We love Nessie.
For Newsy, I'm Lauren Gorse.